Blackburn's Dewey King.
I thought you were a fighter, yet you didn't join the battle.
Big loot!
Biding your time for bigger fights?
More of a captain these days. Odd, isn't it? A raider who doesn't raid. Turns out, spending years getting damn near chopped in half leaves you with enough aches and stiff muscles to keep you both bound. Now, Colin, let us go. I don't know about you, but I am ready to return to Ravenstall. Let the crew know when you are ready.
I'm coming!
I must be quick. I cannot afford to lose a crew member.
Catch!
You bleeding dunghill!
Hey!
Oh,
Thank you.
That was invigorating. And as lucrative as I promised ya. Think we have got enough supplies here to put something together?
Something like what?
A place to stay where we can stretch out. Oh. Wouldn't want to bother Aedas and the rest.
You know Aedas?
I know of Aedas. Her reputation as a fighter and as a trainer precedes her. Simply wouldn't want to get in her way.
I see. Well, we have space for a hall, and with enough supplies, we can make something in due time.
Welcome to the Yawn-speaking Hall, Eivor. Been a long time since we've had a permanent place to gather and share stories. Come here to hire more Yawn-speaking girl for your raids. With time, it will attract some impressive fighters. Real talents.